Here we will see the significant figures after calculation. There are four type of mathematical operation we will consider, but we will consider it in two groups. One is addition and subtraction of two numbers. Okay. There are two quantities, 12.2, and there is another quantity of 1302.56. We add the two, and according to the rules, we do it 1314.76. Now, in this calculation, in this addition, what are the significant figures? How many are the significant? The answer is, the rule is, if there are different numbers, quantities which are added together, then we should count first that what is the significant figures or what are the digits after decimal. Okay, I will write the rule as a whole. Okay, see this two numbers, the result will carry as many figures after decimal. So in addition or subtraction, we care about the digits only after decimal. Here, after decimal, how many are there? 1. After decimal, how many are there? 2. Compare, which is the smallest, which is the minimum. How many minimum digits are there? 1. Therefore, in the results, how much minimum digit we should keep? Answer, only 1. This is not required. Why this is not required? The answer is, you have added these two. Okay, you have added these two. You have added these two. You have added these two. And you have added these two. This. What about this? Why you have not added anything here? Because you don't know. Because if our number is 1, maybe the one who has done this measurement, maybe this measurement was 12.21. What he will write up to 3 digit? Answer, he will write it 12.2. Rounding. If it is 12.23, how much he will write up to this much? 12.2. This. So, we don't know whether it is 1, we don't know whether it is 3, we don't know whether it is 0, we don't know. If we don't know, how can you say that the addition of 2 will be 6? Is it correct? Answer is no. Because we have no information about this, we cannot say that the addition of the 2 will be 6. This will be an error. So, we should not write it. We should not write it at all. Okay, so we don't write it. If we don't write it and if we cross it, then what will be the round figure of it? That is 1314. You are dropping 6. If you are dropping 6, see whether you should write it 7 or 8. Answer is, we should write it 8. Because 76 is closer to what? 80 or 70? 76 is closer to 80, and in that significant figure is 8, so we will write it 0.8. 0.76 is closer to 0.8 rather than 0.7. So here, this is our answer. So this was our full answer. Then this we cannot take because of this uncertainty. So we write it 1314.8. This is the method in physics when we are doing addition or subtraction. Okay, if we are doing this, 30.12 minus 9.056. How to do that? Okay, then what we will do, we will try to find out the result by putting a zero here, and then we will reject that because we are not certain about it. So this will be, or you can reject it here as it is. So this will be 13.129.06. Do the minus, and this is 6, 0, and this is 4. How many digit it has after decimal? 2. This is 2. This is 3. How much should we keep? We should keep 2 because 2 is the minimum. So this we have kept 2. So whether it is addition, whether it is subtraction, if you say we do it the other way, that is we write it 13.120 minus 9.056, it will come to 4, 11, 5, and 4.064. Okay, do it that way, and now you see how many decimal, how many places after decimal. Here are 3, but in our question this was having 2 places, this was having 3 places. Out of this 2, this is the minimum 2 places. So how much should we keep? 2 places. So if I keep only 2 places, then this 4 is dropped, and what is the answer? 4.06. Do by any method. When it comes to answer, then please check for the minimum digit in the question after decimal. And if there is no decimal, then no problem. Okay, then if it is this, well, you will say it is, you do it this way. But in physics we don't do it this way. In physics how do we do this? See, 3300, I will write it 3.3 into 10 to the power 3. This I will write 4.28. No, 0.428 into 10 to the power 3. Okay, this I have equated. Or if you want, you can equate this 10 to the power 2. Anyway, I have done it this way. Now if I do the minus, then what come? Common 3.3 minus 0.428. Do it. Then this comes to 2.1349. That's all. No significant to this because there is one figure available. I will give answer only in one. That's all. So my answer will be 2.9 into 10 to the power 3. Now if you convert it into 0, what you will write it? 2900. And you say it is coming something different. And here, sorry, I made it wrong. Here it was coming something different. This is answered by this method, which is a method of physics. This is a method of mathematics. Why? Because in mathematics these two zeros are significant. In physics, measurement. In physics measurement, these two are not significant. So this answer is okay. So this is significant figures, operation of addition and subtraction. Now we come to the operations of multiplication and division, that we will see in the next lecture.